Today, we are gathered here to celebrate the joy of the newlyweds, Matul and Saitul. May they live together in peace to a ripe old age.
Amen!
And our rabbi, our beloved rabbi, may he be